You, Zoltar.
Am I gonna win tonight? Bitch, I said, am I gonna win tonight?
Sporting the coffee, burger, pizza, poker shirt today.
What?
Yo, today is Saturday. It's 6:23 in the p.m. and I am now headed out to the Rio. I'm gonna go to the Rio. I know I went to the Rio last night. The cash games were terrible. I'm not gonna play cash games. I'm gonna play single table satellites. Harry's over there. He's playing. We'll probably go get some food or something after that. But just wanna tell you real quick that in Trooperwear store, bucket hats. What? Bucket, I'm just saying, bucket hat. If you want a bucket hat, a Go Gamble bucket hat, trooperwear.com. If you don't know who Harry is, Harry's just a dude who, you know, we've been friends since 09, I think. Poker buddies, partners, whatever. And, yeah, you know what? I'm not doing that shit. I'm doing this shit. Because that's what the fuck I do. Actually, when I very first started, nice turn signal, lady. When I very first started the vlog, Harry was there. We went to Biloxi, Mississippi to play single table satellites at some, I don't know what they called it, some poker series that they had there at the Beau Rivage. We won a grand total of like 10,000 something between the two of us. We pool our money together and we played single table satellites and then we divvied it up at the end.
Looks like a drug bust. All right, it's Saturday night, and that's what Harry and I have done. We turned $3,000 into $13,750. We made $10,750 that we, of course, split in half. We were trying to make 14. At least that was my goal. I don't know. Harry, what was your goal?
I don't know. Make as much as...
Yeah, but what did you think we were going to make?
10,000.
Come on, man.
That's what I estimated it at.
I estimated it at 14,000, and I ran kind of cold, and our average buy-in was about $70 less than what I thought. 75 sit-and-goes each. So we played about 150 games at an average buy-in of $180. 150 games times $180. It's $27,000 in buy-ins. So we played $27,000 worth of games, and we made $10,750. So what is that? Close to 40%?
Then we went to Tunica, like, I don't know, like a month later, or a couple weeks later or something, and we didn't do as well there. We lost like $3,000, I think, between the two of us.
Vlogging at the Chick-fil-A. Me and Harry, we found a Chick-fil-A nowhere near Tunica. What I got. Damn, I got no tomato. Pumpernickel. Peanut butter and pumpernickel. All right, this is just the update for Tuesday night. Harry and I had a slow, the signals were kind of slow, so we ended up playing the nightly fucking Turbo Maniac tournament at 7 o'clock. It was 125 buy-in, and of course, I final tabled it, so I'm 4-0 for final tables in the nightly tournament.
And then, the summer of 2012, we went to Vegas. We came out here, stayed at the Rio for 36 days. 36 nights in a row we stayed here. And we played single table satellites the whole time. And we won, the numbers are getting fuzzy. but I'm pretty sure it was 34,000 between the two of us together that we profited in 2012. Yeah, that's it. It was $34,000, you know, minus the room, you know, and flights and everything. I think the rooms and the flights and everything, all of that stuff together was like $3,000.
There's some of our, oh yes, that's what we're here to win. I'm gonna eat this giant donut. Look at this fucking donut. This is a giant donut.
That's probably stale as hell.
No, it's not. It feels really soft in my hand.
That's dirty.
I'm going to eat this whole entire fucking donut. So Harry and I are winning, as usual. The satellite thing is going pretty good. And here, I'll show you. I don't want you to see the code to the safe, though. There you go. There's the sit and go. Got the camera all the way in the safe. So there's that. There's Harry. And there's Harry's new home.
Get in your home.
It's fucking leaking already. Look. I'm just kidding. No, it's not. Harry and I have a new roommate coming in. And Harry doesn't want to sleep on the bed. He wants to sleep on the air mattress. What are you doing? You're going to wake up and freak out.
Yeah,
you'd be like, why am I on the floor in the corner? Say what? We gotta go do laundry. We gotta go to the coin laundry. We probably are still in the neighborhood of $30,000 up, which sounds like a ton. And I mean, I guess in reality it is. Maybe like, you know, once we get on the plane and get out of Vegas, like a day later or whatever, maybe it'll begin to register just how much money flowed in and out of mine and Harry's hands while we were here. I mean, it's just unreal how much money. It's just money in and out, in and out, in and out, just nonstop, constantly. $100 bills are just like paper. It's like all these $100 bills, and it's like, this is, you know what I mean? I don't even think about it. I don't even count it because it's like we're in the middle of a game or whatever. So I don't know. We're trying to multiply them as much as we can, and it sounds really retarded to say that we're disappointed at being up $31,000.
I'm just telling you who Harry is. So Harry's here, and he's at the Rio, and he's playing single table satellites himself right now, and yeah, I'm gonna swing through, and maybe I'll play a few satellites, and I don't know, who knows what'll happen. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, predict what's gonna happen? I mean, we may end up at the club with bottles, and all kinds of ladies. I'm lying. We probably won't end up at the club. Got to sneeze. Oh, fuck. Been sleeping too well last few nights. Not well at all. I feel tired as shit right now. Damn escalator's broken. I gotta walk down the steps. At least I'm going down, right? Wait, did I say going down? What? Stop. This shit is a straight rip off of Fiesta del Burro Loco, which is where I used to work in Myrtle Beach. How the fuck is Guy Fieri getting away with that? What, you lost? I knew you were lost.
I lost my camera.
Oh, shit. So this is Jamin over here. I met Jamin in St. Louis, Missouri? St. Louis? Missouri? St. Louis. I can't even fucking point the camera right. I hope you can do better than me, but he just started a poker vlog too, so you gotta check that shit out. But he just lost his damn camera. Jamin's a cool dude, I like that guy. I ran into him, he lost his camera. Lost the camera. You can't vlog without a camera. How you gonna do that?
How you doing, sir?
Oh, fuck it. What do you want, this?
Yeah,
the
top one.
There you go.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you. You guys see?
I was telling them who you are. I was reminding people who the fuck Harry is earlier in the vlog. This Harry, I just found him after hours of being in the Rio.
You didn't believe I was here.
I didn't even believe he was here. I was starting to think he wasn't even in Vegas. I just played one single table satellite. And when there were 9 people left, I got it all in with aces against top pair, and the guy won, and I had 275 left, and I ran the 275 up to 40, how much did I add? 4,200, 4,200, 3 players left. I raised with ace queen, the guy shoved all in for 2,500, he had ace king. That was the end of it, pretty much.
I was pretty pissed earlier though that I didn't have it.
Harry arrived in Vegas and his luggage didn't arrive.
Nope. Stayed in Atlanta.
It stayed in Atlanta, really?
Yeah.
How fucking dumb.
Yeah, we got stopped by storms or something, and then barely made the flight to the next, from Atlanta to Vegas, but the bags didn't make it.
But you got your bags now.
Yep.
What are you gonna do? How many days are you gonna be here?
You don't even 8?
Know. Oh, yeah?
7, 8.
All right, well, this is the first of probably several ping ping pong trips. Holy fuck, ping ping pong moved. All right, let's go. Wow, they're ready. I don't know what the fuck they're ready for. I guess they're ready for us.
Man, I like it anymore.
Yeah. So it looks super nice. They've remodeled and like. Sticker action.
Fucking food.
They got new plates. This plate's different.
How do you even remember the ball?
Hot.
I mean, not really, but kind of.
Somehow Harry and I walked up to a 125 sit and go table. There was only one seat left, so we decided to wait on the other one, the next one. And somehow we managed to let the next one have only one seat left when we walked up to it. And now we're somehow managing to let the same fucking people cut us off.
It wasn't meant to be.
Yeah, it just wasn't meant to be. We were going to chop at 50-50. Oh well. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time. Believe that.